Hello, Detroit. Here's the latest look at your business and tech headlines from Cheddar. The FDA is getting ready to release their plan to curb the growing problem of young people using e-cigarettes. The agency has been collecting data looking into the problem they say is a health epidemic. Now, among the findings, underage teens are 16 times more likely to use Juul e-cigarettes than their adult counterparts. The full preventative plan is going to come out in mid-November. Meanwhile, more and more people are turning to live streaming services to get their TV fix. A report from Conviva says worldwide, the amount of time spent streaming live television is up 54% over last year, especially on platforms like Hulu Live, Sling TV, and Fubo. Now, big reason for the increase, an improvement in the technology, which is making streaming higher quality video with a lot less buffering time. And Twitter is making it easier to report fake users. Now, when it's believed a user is illegitimate, there'll be a specific option to report the account tweeting is fake. Now, Twitter says the new protocol is meant to make screening more efficient. Fake or bot accounts are a huge problem on Twitter. The company removed 70 million malicious accounts earlier this summer. And that's your Cheddar Business and Tech Update. I'm Baker Machado from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange.